Welcome racing fans everywhere, and thanks for joining us here in Brno to watch the Czech Republic MotoGP. The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have opted for soft. Here we are live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race. Seconds away from the start of the race, the riders are coming down to the start of the Czech Grand Prix here in Brno. Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. There might be a touch of bitterness due to the lack of victory, but the second place finish will earn him 20 precious points, meaning he's still in the running for the next few races. Team and fans, everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.